Roku OS 11 is here, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to get started with my favorite new feature, Photo Streams, a digital photo album that you can set as your screensaver. First, sign into your Roku account from the mobile app or visit the website on the bottom of your screen. I'm going to use an iPhone because that's where my pics are stored. Once you have launched the mobile app, tap the user icon. That's in the top right corner. Then select Photo Streams. Since this was my first time, I had to verify my email address. And once you do that, close the web browser and go right back to the Roku mobile app. Next, select Create Stream. You can tap on the pencil icon to change the name of your stream if you want to. Then you want to select Upload Photos. This is important. Tap directly on the word Browse to get the photo options. It's a little bit sensitive. In this case, I selected My Photo Gallery. Roku says you can upload 10 photos at a time. I selected a few pictures of my dog Lucy, who recently passed away. And if you upload something by mistake, just click the trash can to delete that picture. After you've created your first stream, the Photo Streams app will automatically be installed on your Roku device. You see it on my home screen. It wasn't there earlier. Let's take a look inside. You see the photo stream with my dog. I also created a second photo stream to show you the next part of this video. When you scroll down and click on Screensaver from the app, you can choose to add or remove streams from your screensaver. Just check the ones that you want to include. And see the option for Set as Screensaver? This step probably is not necessary, because once you create a stream for the first time, your screensaver will automatically be set to Photo Streams. But if you ever want to change it back or to something else, go to Home, Settings, Theme, Screensavers, and then choose another screensaver. But remember, if you follow my instructions, Photo Streams will be selected by default. Check out my Photo Stream screensaver. Roku says each photo will appear for 10 seconds and the stream loops in a random order. I'm back on the Roku mobile app now. You have the ability to share your photo streams with family and friends using a link or by sending them an email. Those who join can also upload their own photos to the stream unless you set it as view only. The Roku mobile app and website make it easy to manage your photo streams as well, upload additional photos, even delete your stream. And there are four more things you need to know about Roku's photo streams that I found on Roku's website. Create up to 10 photo streams per account, upload as many as 100 photos to each stream in formats including JPEG and PNG. Up to 25 people can join each photo stream, and you can join an unlimited number of photo streams as long as you're invited. Hope this was helpful. If it was, you may want to check out my other video on 15 Roku tips and tricks you need to know.